Mr. Bames Jond, is it true that after James Bond was shot by his own superior, the old hag at MI5, you have taken over the role of James Bond as Bames Jond, and that James Bond was 007, but you are 008, and worse than James Bond, and that the old hag has her sights upon you. That if you don't behave the way she wants you to behave, you might end up the way James Bond 007 ended up as, right? And then it will be a total of 0015, right? In the tombstone for JB and BJ, right? So, if you don't mind, Mr. Bames Jond, we'd like to get some idea of your biography, your history and geography, etc., etc. So do you mind if we interview you and you give us all the juicy details about your career that was and the career that's to blossom now, right? Gentlemen of the press, you realize that this is a sheer wastage of my precious time. I don't have any time for such nincompoops like you, gentlemen. I have to fight crime from all over the world, and there are gangsters of the world after me. Dr. No and his men are after me. Mr. X and his men are after me. Mr. Y and Z and their men are after me. The Spectre is after me. And the man with the golden gun is after me, with so many people after me. You want me to waste my time here just trying to entertain you with my life story? What kind of a life story would I have if it ends with a press conference that says I was telling my press story to the pressmen and I got shot in the back? How would you like that? I don't suppose you'd like that, would you? Would you like me to get shot in the middle of a press conference? Would you? How's that? Do de do de do de do. So, gentlemen, there are two things in the world that I enjoy the most, and the first of them is known as the filigree, and the other is the fricassee. Now, the question is whether the filigree is better than the fricassee, or the fricassee is better than the filigree. And if that doesn't work out, then we have got to understand that the filigree and the fricassee both can be taken together. What's that, gentlemen? What did you say? You think these shots are blanks? And all those cries of people falling off the roofs, they are all contrived and pre-recorded in audio cassettes. Is that what you think? That's true, they are. But this particular sound will not be recorded in an audio cassette, or it will be recorded after the sound is over. Gentlemen, this is for you. Now that wasn't pre-recorded, was it? I don't think so.